My name is Isaac President, and I was a supply tech and a parachute rigger in the Canadian Armed Forces. In 2006, I was deployed to Afghanistan. We had lost quite a few Canadians on that tour, and when I returned, I wasn't sure exactly how it affected me, but after a few years later, I got diagnosed with complex PTSD. Following that, I had been in the airborne doing jumps, and I injured my back pretty good. After being posted up here to Ottawa, I ended up getting medically released because of those injuries. Meeting Mark was such an honor. He is such a humble, down-to-earth, great Canadian. I have a hard time going out of my home a lot and into big public places, and he just made it feel so comfortable and so calming. He was just a real, genuine, solid man.
You know, I get a lot of gifts, a lot of small kind of tokens of appreciation and cool soldier on things from people. On that day, Isaac brought in a combat patch.
The patch, being that it was something from Afghanistan, I've held on to those things for quite a bit of time, and anything that has to do with tours overseas is quite emotional for me, and I just wanted to go and let him know that there was a part of it that really affected me, and that I just really appreciated his generous offer.
So I wear not your typical pants, I wear a girdle. So something underneath, and I have a shell over top. So what I've done is the girdle comes with me to every game, no matter what jerseys we're wearing. So underneath the girdle, I got the equipment guys to sew in a piece of Velcro for me. And I try to look at it between every period. I'm an anxious guy, a nervous guy, especially during games. And just being able to look at that, you know, see that president patch and realize what it means, kind of calms me down a little bit. You know, I'm not really a super emotional guy, but that one kind of tugged on the heartstrings a little bit. I thought it was pretty cool, and right away I said to my wife, you know, I want to do something with this. I don't just want to put it in a shelf. I get to see it every day, and I wanted to do good by him too. You know, I know it probably meant a lot to him to give it to me. I didn't just want to file it away, so I wanted to do good by him, and hopefully this is it.
Every game I look at it, because it's like, you know, I have a tough game or something, it puts stuff into perspective for me, because I get paid to play a game, dude, and is the kind of stuff that when my career is done, I'm not going to forget these kind of meetings and stuff. You know, the games all just kind of turn into one big blur for me, so, but this is the stuff that I'm always going to carry with me, so that means a lot to me, man. Thanks for coming out, brother.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
I'm a little lost for words, right, just in terms of how humbled I am, right, that he would continue to wear the patch underneath his gear there, right, you know, and just have that thought of each time he's suiting up, it's quite profound, and I'd like to think that it's not a representation of necessarily my own name, but more a representation of the Canadian Armed Forces.